Okay, y'all, I just got home and got home from work in Uber, and I have this here. This is the seating compartment. So I'm gonna try this after I get the supports off. This is gonna be interesting to take off and see what happens here. So I'm gonna take this off, and this is what I'm going to take off the supports. So gonna maybe try to do that with this one here. That one there, that one there, and this one here. So, as you can tell here, I just have to take off these supports here, and I'll take those off with some tools here, but this looks pretty good. I mean, it really does. This is what it looks like. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to see just how well this fits. Looks like it does. Looks like it fits pretty good. I mean, really. I may just have to put some sort of like a little connector or something like that in here. Because I'll have to try and do that, but I think what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to take this off and just kind of do some cleaning up and see, like right here and right here, and then maybe it'll work out. And this took approximately 13 hours 21 minutes to complete. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to see just how well this fits, and I'll see what happens. But first, I gotta take off these supports, and then I'll just go from there. But so anyway, that's all I've got for you for right now. But this is Renegade Biker 24, and until my next vlog, I will talk to you all later. Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24. Just to let you know, this is the first one that I did that I had the, I took off the supports as usual. And as you can tell here, it looks okay. And that seems to be the issue. Now, I don't understand what I'm doing wrong, and maybe I need to Maybe I need to do this at, because this is, I think, at like 84%. And this is what it printed out at. So, that's what I have for that. And it does seem to work with the thing here. So, that does work. Now, that works good. However, it does not fit, and I will show you that in an upcoming video. It's right now probably about 8 o'clock, so the sun has gone down. So, but I wanted y'all to see what this looks like. So, it looks okay. However, it just doesn't want to fit on my thing that basically had made it to where it just does not fit. I don't know why. I think there's a issue with that in of itself. It's a little too small. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you on my next video the next step up. And I will show you that next. Okay, greetings, y'all. I wanted to show you a difference in the seating compartment, and I wanted to let you all know that is about an inch, probably about an inch and a fourth, and then here it's about two inches and I gotta go higher. And that's for the one that I just printed out. So I'm gonna have to do something about that. I think I've got this thing figured out when it comes to the inches versus the millimeters. So for the height, I'm gonna have to go at least 23.85 millimeters, and for the width, which is probably gonna be about 6 inches, it'll be 152.40, and then for the depth, it'd be about 107.95 millimeters. So that's what I've got to try and do, because right now, as you can tell here, it doesn't really fit. Really, really doesn't fit. So that's what I'm going to have to try and do. Right now I'm 3D printing out another part of this, and then what I'm going to do is eventually I'm going to have to get the gray stuff again, and it'll probably be the hyper gray, which is a lot lighter gray than this amylin there. So this would be the hyper PLA, this would be the amylin PLA. So that's what I'm gonna have to try and do on that, and just so y'all can see what it looks like from the other end, that's what it's gonna look like at the other end. And then as you can tell, it doesn't stay. So I'm gonna have to do something on this. but I wanted y'all to see what it looks like and what I've got to try and adjust. Anyway, I will show you that also from the first one that I printed, and I will show you that next. I decided to make a bigger version of the one I printed out, and I will show you what the one that I did before, but the problem was that it was too small. And now I've got this one that I believe is going to fit. It's been a while, I guess you could say. It has taken over 17 hours and 32 minutes to complete this. So I'm going to take it off the spill plate, and then I'm going to show what it looks like around the other part. So we're going to do that right now. And I put this just to kind of keep it straight. But as you can tell here, it looks really good. That's the supports here, and I gotta take off this support here, and then I'll have a little bit better idea of what to expect. Now I'm just gonna show you how to remove these supports here, and that takes care of that. So I'm gonna try to take off these supports here, and this support here. So as you can tell here, that's what it looks like before anything. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to show what this looks like when I get it on, which should fit on there. I may have to adjust this, but that's what it looks like. So I'm not sure if there would be any sort of like a little support that I'd have to print out or something that would be smaller than the body support that I have, which is this right here. So I'm gonna have to print something out smaller than that, but it looks like it's going to fit, at least I hope, but that's what it looks like. So I'll take out the support, and and it'll go from there, and hopefully it will work. So that's what I've got for you for right now. Anyway, I will talk to you all later. Okay, y'all, this is the next step up from the one that I previously printed. Now, as you can tell here, I took off the supports as usual, and it printed out all the way to here. So now you got this far. There's let me show you. It's that far away from the printhead, and it's all the way down. It's all the way down. Now, I'm wondering if I need to go a little bit taller than this. I'm thinking I probably need to go maybe just a little bit taller. I just don't know what to do, but I'm going to show you what it looks like. Okay, that is about 12 and a half. So, and then it's about, I would say, maybe about 5 and a half. So, that's what that is. So, it is a pretty tall one. The only difference is that it's smaller compared to what I have printed out before. And I will show you that in the next video. But anyway, I wanted to show you what it looks like. And I'm going to have to try and figure out what I'm going to do with this. And if I need to go a little bit taller than this. But with this much room left, there's really not a whole lot I can do. If I laid it down like this, it still would probably be the same. So I just don't think if that's gonna work. So I'm gonna have to try and figure something out. But anyway, I will show you that in the next video. Okay, y'all, now you can see the difference between the two here. I want y'all to see the difference between the two. And then what I will do is in the morning time, I will show you what it looks like when I put it on the Night Raven so far. But this is what I've gotten so far. So whereas that was about, I'd say, 12 and a half, this one was about maybe 11 and a half. So I'm wondering on that. Now, right here, you can see just how wide it is. So here, it looks like about maybe 5 and a half. Here, it looks like about, let's see here, 5 and a quarter. So that's what I'm facing right now. And as I will show you what it looks like with the Night Raven, but I just don't think it's going to fit. Because it's going to have to be a little bit taller. I just don't think it's going to work. I've got to do maybe a little bit more. But I'm thinking I need maybe, I'm just going to check here. And I'm going to see just how tall I need to get it. So it's almost 12 and a half. Because I'm measuring off camera, by the way. But I would say it'd probably be about 12 and three quarters, probably. And again, this is maybe like 12, about 12 and a half. So that's what I'm gonna try and figure out what I'm gonna do with this. I just don't know. I just don't know what I'm gonna do. It's basically the same thing, but I'll have to figure this out. Anyway, that's what I've got. That's what I've got for you. Now, this one right here was probably about 94-95% on the zoom, I guess you could say, or the how tall it is. So it still needs a little more, but I still have some more stuff to do. So hopefully by the end of that, if I have enough, then I will make another one of these, because it's just it's got the width somewhat, but I still think it needs probably about, I would say, another inch, probably. And probably about, I would say, maybe about another inch and a half up. So that's what I'm thinking it probably needs. So I'm gonna have to try and figure out what I'm gonna do here. But yeah. Anyway, that's what I've got for you for today's vlog. But anyway, I will start working on probably something that goes to the wings next. But I wanted y'all to see the difference between the two. Anyway, I will talk to you all later. Okay, y'all. Wanted to show you a little bit different one that I printed out. That was the first one. Was the first video I showed was my original. But as you can tell here, it's about an inch across, and it's been a good 2 inches, a little bit higher. So I'm gonna have to do some readjusting here because it's just not working. God. Again, I'll have to use the Hyper PLA from Creality, because this is the Amolin, and I'm gonna have to do a little bit better on the inches here. So that's what I'm gonna try and do with this. And again, I'm gonna still have to get when it comes to this, the height is about 12 and a half inches. And then, so that will be about 23.85 or SP3 1750 millimeters. Now for a cross, it's gonna be it's going to be at least probably about 6 inches. So that's gonna be 152.40 or 127, or 152.40 for 6 inches and 127 millimeters for 5 inches. And then the depth is going to be at least 4.25 inches or 107.95 millimeters. So that's what I'm gonna have to try and do right now, because this just does not fit, and I'll probably have to do something here and make this a little bit shorter. That's what I'm thinking. So I'm gonna have to do some measurements on this and convert millimeters to inches and inches to millimeters and stuff like that. So anyway, this is what I've got for right now. So I'm gonna try and do this without the thing falling out. So this is what I have, and as you can tell, see, it's supposed to come down to about I'd say about here. So, and then it just goes straight back up. You know, that's how it should look like. But anyway, that's all I've got for you, and I will talk to you all later.